Working hard? It's the lumbago. Now, if I overdo it, I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up or get out.
You can be so testy. What is it?
Constipation? Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get up!
Ow! I'm getting up. Oh, no, what did I have to tell you? I went into town. I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint Denis. Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Unless I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither. Here we are.
Come on, let's get off.
All right.
Back in Saint Denis. I never liked this place.
Yeah, me neither. All right. Let's go find that big sour bastard.
Sure.
Let's split up.
Good idea. I'll take the saloons, you take the slum.
Now, how about I take the saloons, and you take the slums? Come on, lady.
Good day.
How's it with you?
Good morning.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
My brother refuses to find a gentleman.
Pardon me?
Fruit right here, folks.
Hi there. Don't believe we've met before.
Si san, zhou san.
How may I help you today?
Can you look where
Excuse
you're going?
Excuse yourself.
Bonjour. How can I help you today, sir?
Listen, you seen a big Indian fella?
Huh. Indian?
Yeah. A boxer.
No. Nope. Sorry, mister. No. Nope. Actually, yes. I think he's fighting. Fighting out behind Saint Saturnine.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
No problem. I think they might be starting soon.
Fine morning to you.
Just beginning to enjoy some peace and quiet.
Ask that first barman I met. He told me Charles was here.
Not one of life's great mysteries, turns out.
Folks, they love a surprise. You are a killer. We both know what you gotta do. Leave it now.
You don't know the half.
You're...
I'm alive. So are you. So's he.
That's Uncle?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm alive.
Uncle thought maybe he was in some sort of trouble.
Kind of, just... I don't know. I'm throwing fights for a few dollars.
Throwing fights?
Sure.
And you like that?
Of course not.
So...
Let me go place a bet. Come on. Man, I thought you were dead.
Sure. Abigail's still alive, too, only she left me.
Excuse me. I'd like to place a bet.
On who?
On myself, to win. Lone Wolf.
How much?
All of this.
Okay. Funny thing, I pegged you for the favorite, but the odds just got real good. What about you, sir? A little wager on the wolf here? Real redskin brave.
Sure, I'm a fan of the wolf. Give me a bet on him.
Have I got a treat for you? An epic battle between the descendant of ancient warriors and a not-so-noble savage. On my left, a ferocious battler from the valleys, Simon of Wales. And on my right, an Injun Hercules. The savage, the untamable, the unbeaten, and dare I say unbeatable, Lone Wolf. You know how this works. No weapons, no forfeiting, no crying like a beaten child. Everything else goes. You win by knockout, you win by retirement, or you win by death. Let's have a good fight, boys. Let's keep it clean, but not so clean.
Looking swallowed, Wolf.
Bonsai!
Hey, Charles!
Come on, Simon, hit him! What is this? This is rigged or something!
Go, Wolf! Kill that bastard!
Lone Wolf!
What's he doing?
Don't black out just yet.
Hit him, Lone Wolf!
Come on, Lone Wolf. Gotta get you the hell out of here.
Hey! Lone Wolf! Whoa! Make my month, but he also makes some fellas mighty unhappy.
So it goes.
Here's your share, partner.
We just made the bet I said we
should. So you keen on staying around here or heading off with me and Uncle?
But, John, I haven't seen you two in years.
I know. But right now, my sense is you just need to lie low.
Where?
We got a little place up past Blackwater, in the high country.
Okay. I gotta grab my baggage. I booked a steamer heading upriver. That's why I was pretending to throw the fight.
Okay, boys. I'll meet you at the bridge outside Saint Denis.
What are you doing?
Just have a few errands to run.
You're useless.
I am a deep thinker.
Be quick.
Come on. This way.
My bag's on the dockside. So, what happened?
You mean back then? Arthur helped me get out. Gave me a chance to live, I guess. You know that Arthur...
Sure. Word got to me up north, so I went back and buried him in Miss Grimshaw.
I had to run. If any of us had been found, we'd have...
Oh, of course. I understand. He's where he would have wanted to be. A pretty hillside, facing the evening sun.
He gave me his satchel with some of his things in it. Remember that journal he always drew in? I got it. I'm a bit of a draftsman myself nowadays.
He was a good man. As much as any of us could be.
Getting sick like that has to rattle a fella.
Rattle him or give him some kind of understanding what his life was really all about.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Anyway, I heard all you were dead. Or I might have come looking.
And me, the same about you.
Dutch?
Who knows? Dead? Maybe? I'm not sure. I heard all kind of things, but one thing I know, he ain't around here. I ain't heard nothing real in years since, well, that time.
Nor me. Micah?
I hope that bastard's dead. You know, he was the one speaking to them agents.
What?
Putting them on us the whole time. Or since before I got off Sisica.
They picked up Strauss. The agents. Made a real mess of him. I heard he died in custody. Never said a word.
Guess some folk is strong in ways you can't see. You're real helpful, thank you.
Can you believe?
Okay. Where's your bag?
Over there. It's where I left it.
No. What's it to be?
Hold on.
What?
Careful.
Why?
Those are Guido Martelli's men.
Who?
He used to work for Angelo Bronte.
I've only been here an hour.
Hey! Come over here.
What now?
Well, you go left, I go right. On three.
Mm-hmm.
Three!
Drawn that fight!
It's never just one fight!
Evidently!
Got more?
Who are those guns they have?
You want to go to the high country?
Convention booth?
Let's go. There's a wagon up there. I'll get my bag.
Okay.
Come on, John!
Okay. Where was Uncle gonna meet us?
Over the bridge going out of town. West.
Hold on. You see any law?
Not yet.
Keep your eye out. Santa Nee ain't short on police.
I remember that. Only too well.
Anyone?
Good so far. The further we get from those gunshots, better chance we have. Of denying it, at least.
No, we can't get caught. Martelli has the police chief in his pocket. If they take us in, we won't get out of the interview room.
I don't want to get in a shootout over this. That's not the man I try to be anymore.
No, I don't want that either. You see anything?
I think we're clear.
If I ever want to go back, remind me that I hate Saint-Denis.
Guido Martelli will happily remind you of that.
Give me some simple folk and wide open spaces. Speaking of simple...
John! Charles!
You boys been all getting up to no good?
Kind of. Been getting shot at.
Well, they weren't very good shots. Come on, let's head for home.